XMR, we start with 1 hour chart, just so I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis in my last video in the process here, we mentioned how we can look for trade. Anyway, whoever holding this sell, trade for sell from here right now, I think either move their stop loss to break even or book some profit. Anyway, if you put this long relative to the previous one, and if you refer to the indicators, we see for the last part, we have a divergence. And even based on this indicator, that's why right now, if we get any reversal, any opportunity for buy, we will take it either as a sharp move flag, or we can put our entry above here. But having entry above this one is really risky because simply the price can tag and drop. That's why if anyone wants to look for entry above this top, in case the price reverses as a sharp move, and in that case, we want to price sharply tag, break, and continue with the price. Tag, we see is not moving, we shouldn't keep the trade more than 2 hours. And even if the price reverses as a corrective move, we shouldn't remove our entry. Anyway, we move to daily chart. And based on daily chart, we have been looking for buy as a reversal since the price was within here, and this is what we get. And right now I'm looking for daily correction. If I get any opportunity for buy as a daily correction, that means if you get the daily correction, then from there, any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And with the weekend, we are looking for 297, following by 320, following by 350 as a targets, all right? And based on daily chart, we don't see any trade setup. And the best thing is if we move to forward chart, and even based on forward chart, we don't see any trade setup. We want to see how deep this one can go. Simply, we can put our FIB here and look for 61%. And as I mentioned, we are not really interested to look for sell unless based on forward chart, we see the deep correction. Any sell based on lower time frame, based on 1 hour chart is a short term. But what we're looking for, we're looking for buy. We are more interested to look for buy. And right now, I mean, just earlier I mentioned how we can look for trade. Anyway, at this point, we don't see any trade setup. We just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. And if the price reverses from here, we can expect this one turn to similar to what we have here, following by flat as a one correction for one more drop. Even we need to know about this possibility. That's why any trade for buy from here as a reversal have to be as a sharp move, not the corrective move. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.